Hola. Welcome. Bienvenidos. Sí, hola. I'd like to introduce you to something that the RAs and I made for you in mind. As you might know from the Salt Street Journal and just conversations among your peers and fellow friends and residents and others, that 23 quiet hours is just a few days away. I'm sure you're excited about that. And so we wanted you to get the best out of 23 quiet hours. And so in order to do that, we decided to make a video of things you should not, you shan't, and you can't do. So without further ado, these are things to not do during quiet hours.
Chest. I've I'm so upset.
Stop. Do it.
I we're on number seven.
We have plenty. Together. I'm sorry. I don't understand this.
We are going to
count. It's just calculus. I don't understand.
It's just calculus. It's just calculus.
Video again, please adhere to the 23 quad hours, the relief hours from 9 to 10 every night. Some nights we'll have a dance party and it'll be organized. Watch for signs. But we hope the best for you during finals, your first finals in college. Study hard, get plenty of sleep, drink a lot of water, maybe use even some emergency. If you need some, come to my house. I've got some. And we won't be giving any warnings. If it's loud, we'll give RVs. And so we don't want to do that. So please follow 23 quiet hours and do your best. I pray many blessings on you in your first finals week. Okay, bye. So I don't want to be. I want to be funny, and I'm not being funny.
Why is everything gas with you? Gas, fire, yeah. Water, gas. Steve,
injure yourself.
Flatulence.
Flatulence. Gas.
My best friend.
Oh.
You stole my best friend.
You have a sound man. She's behind you.
You stole my best friend.
There we go. There we go. You're channeling now.
Yell first, and then say,
oh, yeah, get back. You stole my best friend!
Hey! What's going on? What?
And if you're on his face, you know that he's at the